Ah, the kids will love this playground. Time to go melt those icicles. It's kind of chilly in here. Bad icicle meets hot, hot fire. No more hog is gonna stop me from melting these icicles. Well, that's all the icicles melted. What's next? To throw these leaves over the rocks. Oh, now it's like a big bed for sleepy heads. Have leaves on them. What should I do next? That looks nice and coated to me.
Sid, you actually did it. Now all that's left is for me to uproot those tree stumps. Come on, the playground looks safer already. Whoa, what was that?
Let's see if rhinos eat mud balls. Come on, come and get me. Ah, I'm never, ever doing this again. Hey, thanks for your help, my rhino friend. Oh, did that hurt?
I meant to hit the playground, not the ground ground.
Enough of my story. Let me tell you about Eureka's.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm talking hot.
Welcome back, Sir Train-a-Lot. Step right over here. Can I interest you in something else?
Better to be alone in a cave than alone in a cave with spiders. Thank you. Oh, my fire's been fired. Okay, not gonna look down. Balancing, not falling, not crashing, not burning. There's a herd right around the corner. And start your trading. Good choice. Fast Tony likes what you did there. Thank you. me, I gotta burning desire to roast marshmallows.